Not higher. Good talk, folks. And let's get into some action.
Kinetic Sicarios, there we go. Okay, never mind. Got him.
Okay, got him.
Boys. We got our man. Ooh. Shaolin boys. We got classic historical battles. Kung Lao wanted to be the savior of Earthrealm, but he couldn't. Because Liu Kang is
yo.
The man.
Check this out. There's a quote. K2, a savage mountain that tries to kill you. That is Scar! Oh. That is Scar!
Scar is K2. Oh my god.
Then Sonic is Everest. That's all there is to it.
That should be his second title. Echo Fox,
wait.
K2 Scar.
And we totally missed. Yeah, right? And we totally missed that Scar is playing Hat Trick right now to try and combat Flame Fist, which I'm not. Oh, I like that.
Here we go. Set up time. Set up, boys. Gotta go for the overhead. Callback.
Oh, that timing.
Man. Such preparation. Such patience. Scar. K2. Yeah, be careful. Okay, I caught him with the turn fist. He has turn fist.
Alright, you know what? This is kind of what Scar did against Zwei.
Mm-hmm.
You know, played a different character first to see how the matchup went for him.
Yeah.
And I feel like if he loses this, we're going to be seeing probably Smoke or Sonya.
Yeah. Maybe try to find a suitable counter pick, but sometimes if the counter pick doesn't work, you got to go with old favor.
Yeah.
That's just how it works.
Because Sicarios, like I said, is playing out of his mind.
Oh, this conversion right now.
That's
oh,
super yeah. good. Oh, that was dirty.
The conversions.
That was out. So sick, Scar.
Man.
Yeah, that was sick.
PL is a volcanic foot. Erupt sometimes, but mostly harmless. You
That's actually kind of hilarious.
Wow.
That's actually pretty funny.
Are hilarious.
There is a new king.
That's
you
actually
guys are funny, dog.
That's like, actually pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I'm a big PL fan. I always have been. I don't care that he gets rowdy at times, whatever. I actually like PL a lot.
I like PL. We had some differences, you know, a little while ago, but hey, man, I don't hold grudges. So, I mean, you know, I respect him for what he's done.
You know, it's so weird to me, man. People always said he has, like, this massive ego. When you meet him in person, he's a jerk. First time I met him, we hit it off. We hung out. We BS'd. He was so nice to me. Took me aside. Like, started talking with me. I'm like, man, people are out of their minds.
Yeah, people don't know, man. People always talk about, like, most people don't really go to offline events like that. Like,
yeah.
They just talk about what they see on the stream. You know, and I was that guy. Don't get me wrong. I was that guy. But when I got to my first event and I met so many people, like, it was great. I was like, man, this is way different than online.
Yeah. Oh.
The internet,
man.
The internet is a savage place to me.
It's super, super savage.
I hope I never have to be inducted into the Matrix, because if the Matrix is anything like the real internet, we are not going to survive. Just, look, I'm done.
I've got to say, man, Sicarios is looking solid.
He is, but he's on life right now, low life, and yeah, Spark's going to take that first round. I just seen Silver Eye in the chat say that Smoke counters Liu Kang, so.
Really? Interesting.
Yeah, no.
I wonder why that is.
I can see, because maybe if he goes for the EX fade. And he fades through the windmill punches, he'll be able to get like a good punish off him. So,
Wawa is not just a Jersey thing, guys. They're in Pennsylvania and Ohio as well, and all up and down the East Coast.
Ooh. Okay. Wawa.
Wawa, because I drink Wawa coffee every day.
Oh, okay. Wawa.
And I'm not on the East Coast. I have it flown in. All right, I don't have it flown in. My boss does to my office, but I'm still going to take credit for it.
Hey, I know, right? Got to go for the break. Scar's looking so clean right now. Sicarios just right into a roadblock. He tried to climb K2, and it just didn't work.
Triborg wins.
There is a Wawa in Ohio.
Pay your respects. Wawa is an OD 7-Eleven. Okay.
It is. That is true. That is an accurate statement.
Okay. So, see, that's why I have to travel, man. I got to get to some of these different places. Like, I've never been to some of these places that other people have been to.
Wait, you're on the East Coast. How do you not know about Wawa?
Well, I'm like further south than some of the other people.
Wawa's are in Florida, bro.
Oh, I'm in Carolina.
I know, but they're from like Pennsylvania to Florida.
What?
Like, yeah.
That's crazy. I've never heard of Wawa ever.
That is pretty weird.
Okay, well, right back onto the match, because we don't want to piss off the YouTube trolls. You don't look at the comments, but I do sometimes. So.
Nah, you don't look at YouTube, boys. Yeah, that is a mistake.
I've been fighting it. But here we go, though.
If you look at YouTube comments, you're doing it wrong.
Doing it wrong. Very, very wrong. Okay, nice. Caught him with the NJP. Back to the corner with this combo. Jump over for sure. Okay. Damn, it just is. Just like little hits here and there, not even a lot. And Scar is working on the darn perfect. Flawless, I mean. Wrong game. Okay. That's what they'll punch us. Here we go. I got a feeling Scar's gonna get out of this.
It's in Akron. Akron, Ohio. Or was back in the day. I don't know if it still is there, but it used to be in Akron, Ohio.
Round two. Fight. Yeah. Okay, wow, they caught him with the low fireball. Back to the corner, my down two, he's your down two. Here we go again. Okay, that's close. Almost a punch. Ooh, little lag fight right there, but we're about right back on board. Okay. Oh my god, this conversion about the Karios, I like it. Try to back dash. Oh my god, ayo, he's gonna convert that too.
Stop. Final round. Stop. Fight.
Okay, ooh, good read by Sicario. Star right back in the driver's seat. Had to regather himself. Okay. Grab. Right. Oh, conversion. Good break. Punish that. Yeah, boy, here we go. Well, those cars might be able to take this if we can get it started, but no, to no avail.
Oh, that was smart. Oh, those patience.
Again, by Scar.
Wow.
Echo Fox Scar.
That's it. Wow, that's so good.
Like, oh, is Scar going to take Conquest right after Echo Fox and Sonic Fox took KIT?
Could he be the first online tournament after KIT? Can they go back to back is the question.
Yeah, they go back to back.
I don't know. Are they going to be able to stop?
Are they lethal weapon? Are they going to go back?
Are they lethal weapon?
Are they going to go back to back? I want to see.
I believe.
Yeah, I want to see this. True.
Round one, fight.
I kind of understand what you guys are saying in the chat. I understand. Look at this pressure right now. And boy, smoke on another level. Yep, caught him. Time to go for the ride. The mix is here. Caught him with the slide with the low. Try to go for the low again. Didn't happen. What was that? Yo! Did this man just fade through the... Oh my god. Did he just fade through, back dash, fade through again? Yo,
I'm
Scar.
Not sure. But Scar is in here. Scar's like, hey man, I might have been in the hospital, but I was planning everything this whole time. Like, he was mentally playing games.
Yes, he was dreaming about doing this vortex.
Yeah.
He probably had a controller in his hand just dreaming about it. Like, yep. When I get back on the sticks, I'm gonna do this. And we have to applaud Scar's, you know, mental fortitude and just his strength, man.
Because, right?
You know, for a second there, kind of looked grim. Like, with the Twitter messages he was sending, it looked kind of bad.
Oh, not like this. Don't you dare end.
Look at these particles.
What
right
just particles happened? Like, okay, they're good. Maybe.
Little fireball. Oh man! Caught him with the overhead sky drop. Okay. See, but that's another thing, man. Scar knows the matchup. He knows the frame data, so a lot of people will respect that back one too. But he's not gonna respect it. He's just not gonna respect it. And Scar is going to take another game.
Oh, that's a brutal.
Is that three?
That's three.
Three?
That's three.
So fast. Triborg wins. So fast. Is Scar going to do this all night? Is he going to pick one character, lose, and then come back?
I think he is. And you know what? I respect it.
I respect it, too.
I respect it.
I respect it, too.
I think it's a beautiful thing.
I respect it, too. I